heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here.
We'll keep up. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute. Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Thank you. bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Oh shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA? A
couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck! I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2
Follow me. When I give you the signal, we run. Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Hold it. Right there.
Must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are you sure they came this way? If it goes otherwise, just scan them.
Stay down. Don't let them see you.
Come on, kid. Paul Joel.
See anything?
Clear back here. I'm up ahead.
So far, so good. Hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be the fucking fireflies, Italian.
Hold up.
Shit was taken.
Go, go.
Fuck it. Let the clickers get him.
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Some more lights.
Shh.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
Look.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledged. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Okay, very close, Sally.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on. All right, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Roger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. God damn it, Clicker.
What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one click, you gotta hide. They'll have to spot you.
Shit.
The whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
Here. Patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it.
I'm thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. And let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off. quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Thank you.
We can use this to get over the truck.
All right.
They're recently infected.
Here we go.
Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Oh, I'm just saying.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time. They're coming!
I know!
Okay, that's good, go! Okay, Joel! You got something on your shoe. Huh. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find them infected in the zone.
Yeah. I sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I was infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
Anyways, one of those you guys call runners bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Ah, shit! Sorry,
over here. Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
I'm doing nicely.
These things are hundreds of years old.
Watch your head. Hurry! Go! Go! Go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess? Shit.
Get off!
God, you touched my ass.
I got it!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, Kate? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
I'm okay.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.